Captain Gannon, directly from Broadway, ladies and gentlemen. Directly from the pit. You guys ready to rock?
Okay, please welcome Hiram Bullock, Will Lee, and Clint Gannon. Give it on up.
Bye.
the cat on his back. Oh my God. Mr. Will Lee on the bass.
Oh,
I got a little note here I gotta get rid of.
Checking 1, 2.
Tonight's
checking
brought
one,
to you
two.
By the letter F.
Oh,
F concert.
Oops.
Oh.
Checking one.
Sponsored by the letter C.
Yow.
Checking, checking. Danny. Danny, this is Clint.
Danny, can you fix it?
Can you fix the loop? Can you fix the loop?
Checking. 1, 2. Yeah. Danny, take out a little saxophone in the drum monitor, please. Checking one.
You guys can participate in this chemical if you want. Come on.
They didn't know it started. Check.
Contingent is here. Let's rock. One.
It could rain anytime I wanted to.
I can make a castle from a single grain of sand.
Whoa,
I can ship sail on dry land.
But running water are the things that I can do, babe. Cause I
can't connect to you, babe. Can't connect to you. Can't connect to you.
better believe I can.
Oh,
I can make the seasons change by waving my hand. Yeah.
I can turn to anything from old to new. I just can't get it, baby. Well, here's a song. This is kind of it's a love song, but it's a demented love song. It's an obsessive love song. It's an out of control, totally can't help yourself, wish I could, but I can't love song. The same, but that don't bother me one bit. Don't matter who you blame, 'cause the same thing happens every time, no matter what we change. Sometimes I think we're both insane. You pull me close, then run away. I throw you out, then make you stay.
Put me deep in therapy find out why I act this way. Oh, I'd spend all of my money, use up my health insurance too. And when I finally got out of there, I'd come running straight back to you. And the same thing would happen again. It makes me feel like half a man. You know I just can't stand it.
You pull me close, then run away. I know you out, then make you stay. It doesn't matter what we say, 'cause I'm your fool tonight. Oh, baby, the good times sure are good.
Just deranged. Sometimes it feels like ecstasy, and sometimes just pure pain. It doesn't have a reason, and certainly no rhyme. All I know is I can't deny.
You pull me close, then run away. I know you out, then make you stay.
Plays wonderful keys. However, we couldn't get a keyboard small enough to fit into this space. So I guess she could have put it on the ceiling. But fortunately, she also sings and plays marvelous saxophone. So. So from obsessive, torturous wigged out neurotic love to true love. The kind of love that can overcome all those obsessive neurotic tendencies. You gotta love them.
Thank you.
So, this goes out to the usual, to my main man, one of the best chefs in New York, which you know, there's a lot of good chefs in New York, my main man Dave, and the lovely Andre, who actually should meet Dave, because Andre is one of the best eaters in New York. So you gotta pair up the gourmand with the gourmand. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, this is a food song. Goes out to anybody that likes to eat. You know what I'm talking about?
Hog malls, but there's one dish I really love to
especially the desserts. A good Italian is a treat. I eat it till it hurts. And there's a time for soup and sushi. And even though I don't like sauerkraut, there's something else that really knocks me out. I wanna be the burrito with black bean and rice. I need a bean burrito. Sure would be nice. Don't talk to me about tacos. Really no need to discuss nachos. No, I wanna be burrito with black bean down in the pit. I don't know, he may get black lung down there or something. That's the pit. So, you know, he's not only a great drummer, but he's a wonderful singer too. So he's going to sing this next song for you. This one is called We're Gonna Get It Right.
Checking one. Oh, we're gonna get it right, babe. We're gonna get it right.
Thank you.
Well,
thank you.
Wasn't that marvelous? Well, I'm gonna like totally step into here and be unable to sing for the rest of the night because I'm gonna let Catrice sing a song. Oh
yeah! Oh. The barrier.
She's the barrier, the undertaker. We're gonna do. So you'll just love this. I love it. That's why I'm doing it. Catrice Barnes, ladies and gentlemen.
What's up? Yeah, you guys are in a good mood, man.
You're a great audience.
Yes.
And I don't say that to all the guys, I'm telling you. You know where it is?
I don't know. What are we doing? Oh. Oh, wait. It's a little brighter. I think. One, two.
Now it looks as though fate is staying. Thank you.
Cut!
The Barrier!
Patrice Barnes!
Give it up!
Well, the only thing left to do after that is to get totally funky! Come on! Thank you.
out on the web, but don't put in that, don't take out the extra L, or you could find yourself
in porn zone.
This is a beautiful website.
Yes.
This is somebody else's beautiful website.
Actually, do leave out the L, baby, because then.
Ow. Mr. Will Lee on the bass.
Thank you. She's been working all day. She came down here to Manny's just to sing
Regulation, I don't know. No band may play more of them. Oh my God. Everybody go out on the street, grab somebody, and bring them back. There'll be twice as many people next set.
Okay. You know, right at the bar, we got Greg Stevens and Aaron Bullock recorded right here with Willie and Clinton Cannon at the bar to see your bartender.
Of course, we saved all our best shit for the next set.
And so if you want T-shirts or CDs, we've got them. Just come up to the stage and look for a red-headed woman. Got a red-headed woman.
Live in Manny's, Aaron Bullock, Willie, Clinton Cannon behind the bar. Kick it on up for our great music come up. Another great set coming on up, so don't go away.